some beautiful pets there. Today is celebrated as National Pet Day. It is April 11, and that's internationally. But if you're a pet owner, you'll know that there is not a day that goes by that you don't celebrate your animal companion nonetheless. So, you know, you're going to show your pet some extra love today.
Today,
whether it be a cat, a dog, a pig, a goat, a bird, a bunny, a frog, or even a... No, we don't do snakes. We do snakes.
Oh, all right, all right. Big up the happy hobby hut.
Yeah, right? Well, hug a critter if it makes you happy.
Indeed, indeed. Or, well, never mind. Joining us, this, you know where I was going. Joining us this morning to celebrate our furry and finned friends is our very special friend at the hobby hut, the manager, Patrice Martin. Fun fact, the last time Patrice was on with us, she received our coveted Love Awards, which is given to our special guests that go over and beyond for us all the time. Patrice, aww, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Good morning. Right.
So who do I have here?
That's the ringneck parrot.
The ringneck parrot. Why yes. name so? Him ringing neck?
It gets a ring after about 3 years. It's fully mature. If it's a male, you get a ring around the neck. If it's a female, you get an impression. But this one, if it's a male, you will get a red ring or a black ring
what
around
is
the neck.
If? You don't know yet?
No, because it takes 2 years to mature.
Ah. Oh, so you don't know, so like, no. When name bird? Like,
for now. They give him a unisex name, I would just assume. Yeah. If he's a pet, if he's breeding, you just have both of them.
You know he's sleeping. Look at him. You realize he's sleeping? Because, oh, he just opened back his eyes.
He was
resting.
Bird napping.
Mm-hmm. And Patrice, who do you have in your hands?
Oh, this is a guinea pig. This is a Peruvian guinea pig.
Actually from Peru?
Because of the long hair, they call it Peruvian guinea pigs.
Okay. And why do guinea pigs make good pets?
They're loving from it. They can pet.
Mm-hmm.
Very easy to take care of.
Guinea pigs?
Yes,
really?
They are. Just need food and water. That's mm-hmm. all. Clean the cage once a week. Love vegetables, fruits.
Are they as naughty as hamsters?
No,
man,
they're
hamsters
not.
Always try to escape.
Yes, they're much a little better than hamsters because you can have them. They're big enough. You play around, move around, you can find them easily.
You know what I want to know? When I was young and misbehaving, my grandmother would threaten me and say, I'm going to clip your wing. What does that mean?
Just like the bird wing is clipped, he cannot fly far. You have to stay right here. Oh. That's what she means.
So these wings are clipped?
Yes,
how do you know? Like,
let me show you. I clip it. I just leave the first one for him to glide, but...
Oh!
Actually,
it's just for his safety because mm-hmm. he was hand-raised, and if somebody was to come and frighten him, and he'd be able to fly, can fly in the window, in the fan.
Okay, so he can fly enough, but he couldn't fly away.
Yes.
But it's safe to clip their wings?
No.
It's not something that doesn't
hurt. If his wing wasn't clipped, he would fly away.
Oh.
Because fright and realize he can fly.
So tell me something. Mm-hmm. So you couldn't race this bird?
You can train him.
Mm-hmm.
So that you can call him back and he can go and come back and stuff like that.
So tell me something, big and serious, between me and you.
Mm-hmm.
Can you race pigeons?
Yes.
See, I told you. You have to trust me, Dennis.
It's a thing.
Yes, it's
a real thing.
Just research it and you'll see.
How it go? Tell me.
I don't know exactly how it goes, but I know it's available.
We have the girls over there.
Yes,
in
I know the pigeon. Yes.
They are completely enthralled and excited by the hamsters over there.
Yes.
All I keep hearing is giggles, literally, since they've been in the room with the kids. Why are pets so important
for
children?
But you know, International Pet Day was really for adopting a pet, caring for the ones that don't have a home, don't have a parent, stuff like that. But no, it's loving your pet, getting one, a new one, making them feel loved, appreciated. Maybe you're too busy, you don't get to spend a little time. Spend a little 5 minutes, you know, come and buy something nice for them. I don't know, a treat, a toy, you know.
Let's speak a bit on the importance of pets and kids and the relationships.
In my opinion, it's a friend from mommy and daddy, plus also it teaches them responsibility.
Yeah.
Yes. When it teaches them how to love something, how to care for it, stuff like that.
And we've seen that manifest even just since this morning.
Yes.
Like the relationship between Shiloh and what did she have?
Hamster
the
and the guinea pig.
And the guinea pig earlier. Mm-hmm. It's just awesome. And of course, we've seen that in other times. I'd love to see IT and a snake, by the way.
I remember that one.
Definitely.
But every animal is a pet and they're really nice. Down.
Did you love holding the guinea pig? Thumbs up. Would you like a guinea pig? Shall I convince mommy to have you carry home a guinea pig?
Hint.
Zoe, do you enjoy the hamster? Thumbs up.
She loves the hamster.
Would you like to carry home a hamster? Thumbs up or thumbs down?
Huh? What's the thumbs up right here? She looked it away and did the thumbs up.
There we go. I don't know. But definitely. So, and are they affordable to
yes,
as
they are.
Pets? Are they high? Is a guinea pig high maintenance, for instance?
No.
Okay.
Very easy. Remember, you can give him off the table, vegetables, grass. Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah.
Very affordable.
Let's pick out some grass out of
No, not any grass. Any grass.
Okay. Oh, like you have special grass?
Yes, that you can give them. Mm. And they love carrots, hay, Timothy hay, alfalfa hay, stuff like that.
Okay, well, I mean, Carnation Market, the lettuce and
same so for the parrot. This parrot, the ringneck, eats a wide range of vegetables and fruits.
Mmm.
Can be fed on that alone, too.
There you go. He does not want to stay. I think he just wants to stay with me, though.
There you go.
Or not.
Hello.
You're so...
Come and see you guys.
These birds ain't loyal. Oh, my God.
Yes, baby? He's rolling away. Oh,
awesome. Lovely. Well, next we hit the home stretch with Kids Unfiltered, the Home and Garden Edition. We'll be right back.
There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We still